Here with Jeff Andres for the coach of Salem. Gritty win, your own tournament. Talk to me about the difference between last night and tonight.
Well, you know, the effort was a lot better. I mean, through the first three quarters, for sure. I was telling a lot of guys in the locker room afterwards. I think we dove on the floor tonight more than we have all year. Just real proud. A couple young guys stepped up, a couple senior leaders, you know, led us. It's more fun to win. There's no doubt. It's a great way to run into Christmas.
So you look at the end of that game, let off the brakes a little bit. I don't know, did you guys run out of gas? What was that?
Well, I'll tell you what. You know, it's been so long since we played with a lead down the stretch. We got some young bucks out there where their first time in a varsity game. And I think a little bit of, you know, all of those things played into it. So we'll get better as we go. You know, tonight was a huge building block and a stepping stone, but just real proud of them. Real proud of them to respond. Yesterday wasn't our best day, and today was much, much better.
All right, so you talked about this game going into Christmas. How nice is it to say that your best basketball is ahead of you?
Oh, no doubt about it. We're growing up before our eyes. We're still trying to figure it out rotation-wise and stuff like that. We had some different guys playing tonight, and no doubt our best basketball is ahead of us for sure.